My name is Frankie Williams. I'm similar to you today. Unfortunately, I don't give it up on life long ago. I got back from the States deported about 5 years ago. He's at home. Home has never been this way. I've been gone for about 48, 49 years precisely. I left here in 1970, just after high school. I went to Atlanta. I left Atlanta for Yuma, Arizona, to join the Marines. I didn't work here when I had a job in the Gulf, so. And I had in my custody over 2,000 guns. As a matter of fact, I'm a gunman. I know about guns for a lot, because I worked with them for about 18 years. And I use the same guns that I work with. These are four white boys. And we terrorized the whole city. It was a long way down, though. I've been prized for the crime. I spent 20 years in the pen. I got deported back home. I got three daughters, though. Three great kids. And we just started talking not too long ago. When I was doing time, that's when they were going out. I'm in a long, winding road right now. I'm not washing cars down here just to get some food. Today's an exceptional day. I want to go out. I want to thank God for His mercy. And I want to thank you.